Hey Doug, we expedited your transmission this morning. I put a couple guys on it. I know time's of an essence to you. We were able to get an idea of, or an exact cause of failure. It started with your torque converter. The color of this should be more of a silver blue color. It has evidence of overheating. And when that happened, it contaminated the unit and then wreaked havoc on the internal components. Most notably, your clutch packs, as you can see, are pretty burnt. They're black. They're going to need to be replaced. And then also your stator support here. The splines are actually worn down. So this will need a full rebuild. Of course, all of our transmissions come with a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Preceding this video will be a demonstration on a high agitation hot flush, which is going to allow us to clean all the debris, the metal and friction from the system and avoid any future contamination. If you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to call, or you can simply reply to this email with your approval. Also, one thing I forgot to mention, the torque converter, if you click on the link in the email I sent you, will give you a valid explanation of how that works. Again, we appreciate your business and look forward to getting you back on the road. Thanks.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now, this isn't your vehicle. This is just an example of how it works. Now, this gets up to the fluid in here, gets up to 190 degrees. Right now, it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.